Hello everyone, it's your good old pal Clayton Godfrey / Claytoons, and today, well, I'm gonna play some more Bending the Ink Machine, but first, I just want to say, yes, that video I just sent it about me doing the karaoke Halloween thing, I'm gonna do it. So if you love Halloween, I might have said it a little bit awkwardly in the video, but all I'm really trying to say is that I do this every year. I sing a bunch of karaoke requests, and it's what I do. I like doing this entertaining stuff. So yeah. So please send all of your favorite songs, your favorite Halloween songs. Otherwise, I'm gonna be start picking up for you. So, yeah. So today we're gonna continue on playing Bendy and the Ink Machine, Bendy Nightmare Run. I know it's been a while. So, last time we were at the Death and Taxis. Now we're gonna continue on with Soup Gone Bad. I know it's been a long time since I haven't shown it because I've been practicing, trying to get all the running stuff right, trying to play it, and I'm getting better. I'm really getting better at this game. I mean, look how much bacon soup I have, just for waiting. Yeah. So wait, let me. You know what? Let's forget it. Let's just go into it. Let's go. I've already done all of these, and I've already got these. I've been trying to get take no damage, so I've been practicing a lot. So let's continue on with Act 3. Don't want to watch an ad. All right, let's go. Oh, this is new. That's just cool right there. That's just pretty darn cool power that he has. Alright. Usually I practice this every morning, playing this game. Because I get a lot of bacon soup every day, so haven't bought anything from the merch yet, so heard they give you extra points if you buy the game. Oops, I missed. First time I've ever missed. Thank you. That was close. Oh, okay. Ooh. That was close. Oh, I missed. Stay away, I have an anvil, and I'm not afraid to use it. If you haven't checked out my website called the app called Smule, it's a karaoke app that lets you sing with other people or by yourself. You have to be a VIP member to be. Whoa, that was close. You have to be a VIP member to be a solo, because they'll let you get access to, no, I don't know, just doing songs by yourself. So, yeah, check it out. I've been doing, like, new Halloween songs, possibly voiceover, and, yeah, go check it out. Oh, it begins. Throw the barrels now. Throw the barrel. Here we go. Oh. That's cool. Boy, he really cleans out the bacon soup all the way. Here you go, take that. He made a little spin. Only 25. I'm getting a lot better at this game as I thought. I mean, I practice every day, every morning, and get that perfect score. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was so close. Oh, that was close. So, well, to those who are playing this game, how are y'all playing it? Are you dying, or you need some helpful hints? Because look at me, I'm just doing fine. I mean, I get hit a couple of times, but it's all about the bacon soup. Whoa, it's all about the bacon soup. I basically go for the bacon soup, but I don't mind about getting hit a couple of times. It's just because now that I know how to play the game, I can not get hit. It's just Chester was the only one who makes Chester was the only one who really got me bummed out, because he was too so fast. And oh, man, this game is amazing. And the bacon soup that you can collect is very addicting. Oh, God. Sometimes on the side like that, you can't even know what that bad can is up to. When he's gonna turn. Time for the big guns. Whoa. Ah, double. Oh, that was close. Sometimes when you reach further into the game, it kind of gets a little bit too easy for you. Instead of the spikes on the floor and the bats blood bats. It just gets easier when you reach further. Whoa, oh. Okay, that was fast. Oh well, I'm in for the bacon. In for the bacon soup! Take that. And take this. See, that's what you get. You're almost done, buddy. Oh, that was close. I'll go to like hit gets to like 3,000, I think. Usually. Man, look at that can go. Couple more. Boy, Ken, you know how to clear the room. Alright, it's time to end you for good. Time to take out the trash. Yeah, you get angry all you want. I think I travel far enough. Of course, they have the bacon soup. Oh goody! A crowbar next. I better add that one to my app. Well, that's basically the... Well, okay, well, that's the... That's the bacon... bacon soup gone bad, level. Wow, look how many of that is. Look how many bacon soup I have. Wow. Look at that. So, yeah, that's it. Oh, and by the way, what does this thing do? Leave your comments below, because I don't know what it does, because it's making noise, and it's making, okay, it's doing something, but I don't know what it's doing.
What's doing what?
Are
you talking to me?
No, I
wasn't. What?
Okay,
what
well,
you
Mom, I'm talking about the game, I'm making a live video. Sorry about that. It's my mom. So anyways, leave your comments below about what this thing does, because I don't know what it does. So, yeah. Please leave your, if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And there'll be more videos to come, send your requests send your song requests during the season of Halloween. This is a crappy sign, but I'm gonna make a new one because I need to go by the spirit store again and go do some more redecorating. So, anyways, this is Clayton Godfrey saying, peace, nerds.